All right, we are before the hour, but this would be time. Did you guys want to try to squeeze in one more? Why did we get zero rank point? Oh, right, right, replacing. Okay, yeah. Never mind.
I wouldn't mind one more, but I think it'd be fun if we did a note like an unranked to finish where we dominate some fools and
yeah, just for fun.
Yeah, why not?
Maybe we can give the chat the Probius game they want really
okay.
bad.
Yeah, quick match or something.
All right, let's build something in quick match and finish this out with a bit of a party. So let's give them the Probius.
Yeah, let's give him the Probius.
What else are we voting for?
We'll need...
yeah, chat, what else do you want?
We need a lot of CC with this, because we want to lock people inside of Probius range. So we'll need things, like an Alarak would be cute, but of course, ETC, Muradin, people who push people around.
They can bloody block people with the Lost Vikings.
Lost Vikings, okay. Yeah, well, let's...
Chat wants Probe and Lunara.
I'm kidding. I'm just joking. All right.
I'll go Muradin again.
Okay.
Happy to do that.
I could give the Lunara a go. I think that could work. Okay. Yeah, you wanted to do a Taranda since we began this stream.
Yeah, well, we'll play her on support, but let's. What do you guys? What should I play? I'll play auto select.
Something with CC for the probe, whether it's a push or a root or a.
Yeah, working on
something.
It. Let's get an Alarak game.
Alarak sounds fun.
But
yeah, you're good with Alarak too.
Cool.
Four Alarak is scary.
And I'm just playing the Legacy of the Void campaign. He's super awesome.
Thanks.
Thanks
for
like,
that team suggestion, chat. Lost Vikings, Probius, Abathur, Asmodan, Sylvanas.
I mean, there's no reason Perfect. We can't, but.
I can think of philosophical reasons we can't, but. You're right. Physically, we can.
Yeah, we're not unable to.
Hey, guys, we're really good. We can play whatever.
Exactly.
It wouldn't
I
be
mean,
funny.
Do you wanna?
No.
No.
Just checking.
This is a good... I'm glad someone asked the question. It's good.
I'm only playing Probius because chat was very adamant. Also, I would have believed the chat doesn't want Probius comment in the chat if it hadn't come right after, yes, probe.
Yeah.
Would have been more believable.
Can't deny the probe. I'm riding on a fart. Yar. And I'm a pirate. Yar. Yar. Yar.
Is that your Muradin voice?
My Muradin voice always turns into a pirate.
Yar, I'm a dwarf. We're known for sailing
like,
the heavens.
I got this big hammer, and then I go, yar, and then it's ruined.
If I didn't kick so much ass, yar.
Yar. You add the yar, and then suddenly the word matey is struggling to come out.
Nothing Man. Says pirate quite like a dwarf.
I hate the term matey.
Oh my goodness, they're... Well, matey. You know what? Actually, they look really intense, but our silence is really strong, and Lunara is really strong because they only have an Uther. So, the way this is going to go is not at all like that last one. Because we'll have to do very slow... Well, it's a great map for Probius, but make sure you fight in turret range, and we won't make an engage, a hard engage with Muradin and the like, until... We've worn down either the mana of Uther, the health of Diablo, or we have a kill elsewhere.
Gotcha.
Conflict arises. Make your preparations.
You have no idea what I will unleash here.
Spare me your concern.
That flying frog is talking to me.
The flying frog?
Yeah, the Brightwing.
Yeah.
I can't. It just looks like a flying murky sometimes.
Come
although this pink
fight
one.
With me.
That's the announcer pack I have activated on the beta right now.
Oh, yeah?
Right wing.
I can't wait
when
till she
kills
gets
something.
That.
She goes, you made a good corpse for eating.
Ew, jeez.
Aw, she's adorable.
So good.
Oops, no, sorry,
leave,
in the
me,
tank.
Leave me the F alone, dude. Come on, man. We're all friends.
We're all friends here, man.
Cool, let's
Who
get Probius.
John.
Actually, Probius can man the middle, and we could split off. I'll head bottom. Let's take Brightwing into the top.
Okay.
Oh boy. Live beaties.
I lived.
You lived. You live beaties.
Beaties.
How tilted are you right now, John?
Me?
Yeah, because you're playing Probius. That's why the chat wanted you to play.
Does he tilt himself?
I like playing Probius.
He likes Probius.
I don't love the character necessarily. Like, I wish I could build some sweeter Protoss structures, but Probius is all right.
Do you actually play Protoss when you play SC?
Yeah.
Nice.
Get out!
Wrong lightning bolt. Darth Batman? What? Okay.
There's a whole, story to that thing. That's a bit of business right there, Darth Batman.
I want to know more.
When he was a young Padawan, Jedi Knight Bruce Wayne's...
Alfred.
I seek the enemy of the Force. I feel a disturbance.
Yeah, there's a disturbance of the Force, Alfred. I gotta go out tonight. Oh, Master Wayne. And Master, that stays in.
But I feel like he's the opposite.
A Minoc.
Batman gets, angry and stuff, right? And Jedis have to be balanced. Oh, but he's a Darth. Never mind. It's perfect.
Yeah. He can feed off of his anger.
He's a Darth.
Did they change the timing on any of the warp rifts or anything like that?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Okay. Darth I don't think so, but it feels different.
Get ready to be mobile. If you need to go get mana, do so.
Could just be that I haven't played him in a time.
Darth Batman, best Darth NA.
Yep.
Oh!
Take that, Fala!
Probably just need these minerals. Y'all give me the minerals.
He sounds he's a little bit like Yoshi to me, his voice.
Probius?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know
why. Oh, because it's joyous, generic sounds, I guess.
Yeah. There's something about that that reminds me of that.
I remember fighting that turret range. Oh, nice little grab there.
Do a fairy grab, yeah.
What's a fairy grab?
That's getting that old fairy grabber out and grabbing the unit.
Get the old fairy grabber out. What is
I don't know what we're talking about, but it's funny.
Let's take Probius into the top.
Okay. I'm gonna go take Holostorms.
Probius has to gather these minerals and Probius will go to the top, but don't tell Probius what to do. He's no Probius. A
thorn in your side. Ooh, Uther and Sylvie are going hog wild down here.
Oh, I'm coming to help you, Dream Destroyer. Save some dreams for me.
I'm trying to keep him alive.
Oh. All right, long lividly. Get ready for some telekinesis. Ah. All right, yeah, you can be. I'll cover the bot lane.
Aw. Never mind. Tribute.
Sorry.
No. Sylvanas ruined it. She hit me with one of her rogue arrows.
Yeah, I felt like I brought it back to you.
Let's leave that bright.
Stay away from me.
Leave that Brightwing soaking for now. Be ready to teleport in.
Oh, whoops.
She still wants to be. Well, these things happen.
Oh, right. Objectives. I remember when those were a thing I participated in.
Elorak on the way.
Uh-oh. Shit.
Oh, man. So close to killing.
Remember, there's long cooldowns, so we can keep it going. Keep it going.
We don't cooldowns.
Yeah. They don't really do that much damage.
Ah, frick.
Yeah. Their biggest weapon is Diablo's shoulder throw thing.
We can just keep this delayed.
Yeah, you guys will have
a timer cooldown. It's hilarious.
We've got poke.
Have a Murid in soon.
We got good poke.
All right, there's the Dibbles.
Yeah, that Probius stuff on this map is great. Just keeps people out of your shit.
Ouchies.
If you can keep them zoned, I got it.
Yeah, I think they backed off.
Cool. Well,
see if we can take top?
Yeah, you
what
guys...
What a tenacious little probe.
Soak 10, though. Do you want to head bot or recommend bot?
I'll clear out mid and head bot. Alright, I'm on my way. I seem to be doing pretty well against Sylvanas.
I hear the call of Kalimdor.
Oh, mighty pants.
Ooh, in from behind.
It hurts, don't it?
We don't really have a murker outside of Probius. If we can spare you to go take the giants in the bottom.
I can go by.
Oh, okay, cool.
The giants.
Yeah, go ahead and get those
so
up.
I will go to Lunara, and then I'll speed
buy
my
giants.
Way.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Oh, perfect.
Of course. Jeez, could it be further
10.
Down? Oh, shit.
There's the tent.
Making my way, but it's a long road.
Making my way downtown.
Going fast.
I'm glad Probius is
safe. Haste is past and I'm homebound.
Alright, guys, we set up that base defense real well.
Yep,
woo,
yeah, it was awesome.
Probius.
And I miss you.
Oh my gosh, Kyle. That's funny.
Subdash Salak.
Let's see if we can push this. Yeah, we have giants behind us, so let's keep this going.
Are they bossing?
They could be bossing. Probably bossing our top. If that's the case, I'll send a wisp to it. Let's keep pushing and take their keep.
Oh,
nope,
there's
here
one.
They are. Here
there's
we go.
One.
Oh, they're already there. They're coming to defend.
Cool. Well, let's back and take mid.
Yeah, that sounds good. Actually, these giants
wall.
Are still going.
So
yeah.
Great.
Wall so sick.
Oh, Diablo from the side. We need to abandon the laser beam area.
Just out of there, John.
Damn, it was a good counter strike, but too sloppy.
And so the curse ends.
We might get that mid too, which means.
Yeah, they're not even paying attention to it.
Value.
Boom.
Cool. And they don't have a single tribute yet. So we'll bounce back from that. Let's go ahead and grab up this camp. I'll meet you there in a moment.
Uh-oh. Right. I got a little arrogant for them to be right there. I think they might be
bossing.
Yeah, they're bossing. Yep,
yeah.
Let's go.
They're bossing.
We're going down to theirs?
Yep. Sylvanas is in the top, so we have a 4v4.
All right.
And Uther's around the corner, too.
Yeah, I'm worried about time.
No, they're not doing it.
No, they're okay. Not.
They might have abandoned it.
Yeah,
yeah, with Vala mid
let's
now,
do Vala.
I don't think they're still
there. Wait. Don't scare off. Don't scare off. Don't scare off. She's running. Taste my spear. Ah! Oh, shoot. Missed the thingamajiggy.
Get her!
Oh, nice.
I think she's dead. Nope, she's still got more in her. All right, let's back up.
She got saved. It was close.
Let's get that camp. And the rest of us will play nice and safe.
Sounds good.
I can buy one of them.
For the wilds. Intruders. Do you want help or can you get it?
Alright, there's
the bossing.
You got it.
Ah, they're destroying the wisp. I've got another one in 6 seconds, but let's start heading that way.
Yeah, let's disrupt this.
They're party. Not bossing, they've got Vala and Tychus in different lanes.
Okay.
I don't think
cool.
They would be.
I'll clear
that's
out this bottom.
They were checking.
Oh, there we go.
There's
a boss.
There's
happening.
Diablo.
Uh-oh,
oh, they're
Gora.
Coming in for a grab.
The beaties. Dang it.
Alright, we're getting.
Yep, there's time to billies in there, so just walk away for now.
Nice, that was a good peel.
Let's get our giants.
Not bad. I fist checked the bush.
Oh, Tychus over here.
What's that thing you said on Twitter or on the show or something, Kyle said? I hear the call
of Kalimdor. Don't put your face.
Don't put your face in that bush. There's nothing in there you need
okay.
to know or something.
Yeah, something like that.
I really liked that quote, except that it applied so hard to me. It felt a little bad. But... okay. Not Kyle's fault.
There's
the
envelope.
You don't know if there's poison ivy in there or not. That's why you gotta do that.
Luckily, we actually don't have a techies mine hero yet, because that would just... I mean, Abathur mine's hurt enough. Well, they're incoming, but they're kind of slow, so let's see if we can just zone it out. Oh, nice push!
3 seconds until my win. Cool. Grab boss?
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Probius has sight on everything. We need to know.
Let me make some noise here.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Noise I've made. Oh, they're coming up.
Oh, yep. Okay, abandon. Break it. Breaker 9-9.
All right, I'm going around the long
just
way.
Walk
you guys
away.
Are without me.
Yep, walk away. Timed abilities and such, just walk away. Just walk away.
They're continuing the boss. No, the boss is chasing them. They're going to stay on the boss. This could be our chance. Yeah.
Okay. They're still not engaged with it. And there was...
Just peel back for the Gnarl. Kill Ball. Dumps to them.
Kill Tychus. Uther.
There you
go. Oh, Tychus is so dead.
I'll get him in a moment. And then we're going to take the boss.
Oh, you're going to kill Darth Batman next.
Yep. Okay, boss. Yep. Turn it around.
Turn around.
Right wing. Oh.
We have actually a solid kite comp if you just let them chase you.
Yeah, nice job disengaging during the timed abilities, everybody.
Probius and Probius. The other one is pretty good. I get.
Me.
I don't know who got it.
Let's. They're all up, but there's Diablo in the bottom. I'm gonna take their sight here.
Do we want to go for the other boss?
That's what the wisp is on its. Oh, it just got killed. Yep, they're bossing. I think we don't make it in time, so let's just.
Although
push.
They were doing another camp.
Take this.
Yeah,
we can kill the boss. We're closer.
Yeah, we've got a whole nother building in the way too. Here's Vala as well.
Oh look,
she's gonna be caught out.
Uther.
Oh shit.
Oh, they got it.
Yeah. Right, Uther's down.
Tychus is down.
And we won, though.
Yeah, they had to back out. Unless Diablo's still down there doing a boss by himself.
Killing could he?
He could be.
Nope. Oh, let's back it. Our health is pretty low, guys.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna die from here.
Yeah, we can probably kite them successfully.
I'm gonna go get mana.
Mid.
Yep.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time? All right, I'll go by the camp here.
Get some heal on them a bit.
And then I'll join.
Cool, let's get the tank out in front. Sticking his face and things. Oh, what was that?
Oh. Snap.
I'm almost in.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Good silence.
He pooped him into a pig. That was amazing.
We still got our poke here.
They keep trying to channel.
Ugh.
Alright, well done. They got some good heals though right now.
Alright, there's Tyke.
Let's get Probius channeling. I've got a. I'm trying to hug Brightwing here. Oh, that's good. Nice. That'll be it. That's a curse for us. Let's push. Everyone but Sylvanas is dead. Here, let me bask in your healing glow.
You doing their boss?
Have you seen the level 20 on Probius for that, John?
For what? For the wall?
You can make it last forever. I like that.
Oh, yeah, as long as it's within range of a pylon.
Power feel? Yeah. Feels like I'm playing SimCity when I do that. You gotta provide electricity and water to your gate, and then the citizens of Protoss land will be happy.
Tank
That explains a lot of what's been going on. I've got a slow. One more! Is that good? Nice.
Careful. Careful, friends.
Let's kill the drill.
Keep destroyed.
You know the drill.
This is a good Tarantino film.
Get it? You know the drill.
Oh, poor Sylph.
Wow, how'd she get that stun off? Oh, it was Sylvanas, not.
Yeah, Vala. Vala.
I thought it was Vala.
They're still resin decently fast. We may just want to walk out.
Yeah. We want it back. It's back.
Oh, that's a re-engage, actually. Oh, set up time. Okay, let's walk away.
Fresh as a flower. I seek the enemies of the forest. I mean, they have 18 seconds on Sylvanas. Do we want to just bait a boss fight?
I think they have a really good pylon with the divine shield. Let's just walk.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I need mana as well, so we'll just play it cool. Wisp is watching this point. Here comes Tychus. He's going to enter through this hole, likely. Let's bush.
Oh, I can go by that camp. You stay back there. I'll rejoin. Okay.
Bush on me. Here comes Tychus.
Ah. Careful.
He should be dead. Got him.
Missed him.
Oh, die!
Oh, he got a heal. All right.
Nope, he's dead.
Oh my god, stop stunning me!
Oh, I'm gonna die. Damn it. Well, Diablo.
Actually, let's... I'm gonna chase.
Damn it.
Okay. What do we do? Two for two? That's fine. I'm gonna go get that man I talked about.
I'll go mid. This will probably grab top. I will renew these lands.
Yeah, I really should not have gone pure malice.
They are going for a boss right below you there, Probius.
Are they?
Yeah, we're 20 seconds down on... Or they're just cleaning up the area for a boss.
Cleaning up the area. I'd get out if you could.
Yep.
Okay. They'll take that camp, so that's fine. Big push in the top building. Alarak and Muradin, so we just play it cool unless they go for a boss.
Gather tribute or face my curse.
Sweet.
The choice is simple.
Don't fail me again. Alright, I get the deadly charge now. Time to have some fun. I'm gonna stand here, and I'm going to. I hear the call
of Kalimdor. It looks like we're good to take it. They're 20, and they're gonna give. Cool. I've got sight on their boss. We're 20. Let's use our advantage and take the boss. While they don't want to go in on us. Intruders. Now we may disengage. Oh,
they're
okay. Disengage. Yep,
back
yep,
it up.
Yep,
disengage.
Walk away.
Man, that boss wrecked my pylon and that ended the infinite shield wall. That makes me super sad.
Alright, there they go. Who's
they're
gonna take
they're 20
mid?
Now, so we're just going to clean up. Clean up this
They're coming
camp here.
To re-engage again, I think.
Oh, what is your dude doing?
Oh, that Diablo doesn't have a follow with him.
Oh, I thought that was the whole team.
Oh, there's yeah, oh, no, they're all there. Yeah.
Okay. All right, they are missing Vala, so we could try.
We
but,
need to clean
yeah.
up mid. That's
let's
getting
just,
dirty.
Yeah, let's just clean
oh,
up.
Oh, never mind. Just kidding.
Let's head down to objective all the same. We're gonna poke here. Probius needs to get set up, and then we're missing our front line. So just keep it cool.
All right, I'll go in. Oh, Sylvanas is here.
Are they doing our boss? No, there's Tychus.
Sylvanas okay. was up here.
I guess our catapults are keeping them further on the back foot than I thought.
People are still on the way. Right wing, I think they're going to be needed.
Yep, going in.
Oh, dear. Jeez, Emerald Wind hits
How
hard.
Many times has that killed you, you dudes? It's Sylvanas.
Neener, neener, neener.
Oh, she missed her teleport.
Yeah, she did.
She tried to psyche-dikey me.
Oh, oh what?
Yep, yep.
What is that friggin'
Uther?
There we go.
Oh yeah.
And to wait for my stupid hammer to cool down.
Darth Batman's coming up for sight.
Yeah, Darth Batman's still seeing if he can.
Oh no! Watch out! Sticks were made.
Shall we see who? Oh, the worker rush!
Oh!
That's nuts.
All right, four dead for this. Valen 10. Diab looks like he's stuck in the base.
Ain't no party like a Protoss party. Finds a way.
I'm gonna go get set up for us to fight the boss, because we can get it right after this, right?
We are cursed, actually. Let's go top.
Oh, we got cursed.
Yep, top. With those catapults that have built up. Your
enemies shall be. I think they may be a couple of them just sitting in the Nexus. I haven't seen hide nor hair of two of them.
They're dead. We got two dead.
Oh, that's right. You know, death will do that as well.
That's okay. I assume whenever stars stop making movies that they're dead.
Sean Connery and Gene Hackman, dead. Confirmed.
Sean Connery dead?
Oh, dear. No. Oh, my God. Hey, I'm still going. Oh, my God. Oh.
Good try.
Nice. Oh gosh, that hurts.
Keep eliminating. Dirks.
Frick, I want a deadly charge. Stop shooting me.
Alright, two dead. I mean, if we can just poke this out, I think. Protect our
Hey, needs. Ethan!
Oh, nice!
Hey. I got fully checked out. I gotta get out, gotta heal.
Well, let's get out.
Boy, as much as we've sort of dominated, I'm surprised that the game has gone as long as it has.
I think because of Probius' setup time, we can't be as decisive as we're trying to be. It's gotta have like this. Yeah, I mean, you can't really.
Like, hang on, guys.
Get in those auto attacks.
There you go.
Yeah.
Sure, put his foot down instead of ruining the game.
I'll take it. I mean, I'll take it. Yarr.
Well done.
Yarr.
Oh,
nice. The bonus game.
A top healer.
What? Yeah. Oh, yep. Because of his shields. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I give you guys shields.
Oh, holy crap.
Sorry, Brightwing.
Is that
all right? I bow down before the probe.
Probius power.
That can't be right. How did Probius?
It happens a lot. Every time I take that talent that gives his teammates shield, as long as they're within pylon, it is so much value. It's insane. Like, he's just constantly healing people.
Wow.
Like, if you're taking incidental damage, so it's ticking down and your shields are ticking up the way the probe, like the shield works on him and the mana restoration.
Mm-hmm.
It's just, I get it a lot too, top healer for Probius, the games I've played.